Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's still Sunday, and there's something that I've been wanting to get more active with and address, and that's the pot issue, because I think you all know that I'm horrified by those laws. So anyway, we're over here at the Marijuana Policy Project because New Hampshire is taking strides to get pot legalized, and we have a shot this year because we have a new governor with a little bit different views than the narrow-minded Lynch. We finally got the hell out of here. So anyway, as with everything I do, I want to show you that I'm doing it before I ask that you do it, and you can see the forms all filled out. They need to support this medical marijuana bill that's coming up. Now, I want to make a little side note here. I'm going to support this, but I'm also going to caution everybody that when you legalize pot for medicinal purposes, you're still putting yourself in a fucking cage and violating your rights. It's a plant that grows out of the fucking ground, and your own Bible in the very beginning tells you that God gave all plants to man. Period. End of discussion. So as far as me, if your written law violates my rights as a human being on the planet Earth, I'm going to ignore that law. And because this is the thing, me smoking pot doesn't hurt you. For some of you, it may keep you a little safer than you had been. It wouldn't hurt anybody, but I've had enough of the bullshit, and it's a pause for me. Plus, I get creative, and some of the mild aches and pains go away without taking a pill. Oh, is that why you don't want me to have it? Bullshit. I will not comply. Anyway, before I get on a full-blown rant, because I really don't have the energy for that today, I'm going to link you to this. Share the video to anyone in New Hampshire. If you're in New Hampshire, support this. I want to show you that the recent poll, 79% of voters support allowing medical marijuana. Again, but in California, I saw this being a monopoly. And after it had been legalized for medical use, people think that's a step in the right direction. But it closes the door because now you have people that are activists and advocates for medical marijuana voting down the full legalization. See, they turn you on yourself. That's why it comes in pieces. So I want everybody to stay informed, and this is what we need to be passing right here. HB 49 would make marijuana legal for adults 21 and over. And I agree with that. We should have some restriction because our kids can't be running around. Marijuana is used for many things and beneficial, but it can also be abused if your mind isn't developed. And you don't, you know, kids are still developing. They need to stay away from this until they can start making adult decisions. Whether 21 is the age or not, I don't know. I think that's an individual thing, but we have to start somewhere. So I agree with that. But anyway, we got to do something. We got to kick their ass. The links will be below. Inform yourself, okay, and support this effort. Much love, many thanks. And hopefully the next time I see you, I won't sound like shit.